Is there anyone on stage? Is there anyone on stage? Well, the rules for tonight shrink government. 30 seconds. Well, the rules for tonight shrink government. Without further ado, let's begin.
In Florida, they call me Jeb. I'm proud of my brother.
You are a criminal.
I've got a record in Florida. We've done it 27 times since World War II.
But he says you do nothing.
True, but I have said that Mr. Trump's earned legal status really mirrored what we said is ridiculous, tragic. I believe we can do this the right way and with low expectations, dumb down everything. They call me Vito Corleone.
What?
Education. The Bloomberg Foundation of Border Enforcement means you pay a fine. I've written a book about this over an extended period of time.
Mr. Trump, murders, crime, I've been challenged, and I don't have time. The person that wins, if it's not me, have a good time as the Republican nominee. What am I saying? I'm leading by a bit. But you know what? We will win. Drugs pouring across the border, it's fun, and we need brain. Trump.
Governor Scott Walker.
Thanks. I'm a guy with a Harley. The voters in Wisconsin, they tried to recall me. You know, people like Hillary Clinton lead from behind. We find mush, push, at least in my life. I ran and messed up law enforcement. One article called me aggressively normal. Well, first off, would you repeal Obamacare? I asked for your vote because I was worried for America.
Fat pigs, dogs, slobs,
illegals,
disgusting animals,
prostitutes, drug dealers, pimps, all the people freeloading off the system. And of course, I'm talking about Hillary Clinton.
Fat pigs, dogs, slobs,
illegals,
disgusting animals,
prostitutes, drug dealers, pimps, all the people freeloading off the system. And of course, I'm talking about Hillary Clinton.
President Vladimir Putin started a campaign. Hardliners in Iran chant LeBron James.
Well, that's awkward. We're just going to shout out the names. Mike Huckabee. Unleashed a can, if you know what I'm saying.
Did you favor a constitutional amendment banning responsibility? The Mexican government did a great job running your state of Wisconsin. Government is stupid. Florida is toxic. The last president bamboozled the American people. And you say everyone from 2002 is illegal. Could you please address Senator Cruz? Why not use this debate to share your proof?
I was raised in the Amazon, and it is outrageous. How was Hillary Clinton going to lecture me about education 4 years ago? I owed $100,000, the majority of this, to El Chapo from Guatemala. My father was a bartender.
My father was a mailman, his father a coal miner.
Enough about them. People are frustrated. They won't come illegally. They will turn it into a mew. American century.
Pigs, dogs, slobs,
illegals,
disgusting animals,
prostitutes, drug dealers, pimps, all the people freeloading off the system. And of course, I'm talking about Hillary Clinton.
Fat pigs, dogs, slobs,
illegals,
disgusting animals,
prostitutes, drug dealers, pimps, all the people freeloading off the system. And of course, I'm talking about Hillary Clinton.
Well, I could take issue with all of those things. The thing that is most important is having a brain. Ukraine can't trust us with politicians. Carson doesn't believe in the Geneva Convention. We have weakened ourselves militarily. Take out half of a brain. Freedom is not free. Drive the debt to an unsustainable level. And I've talked to a lot of the generals, and believe me, people are stupid idiots. We want to utilize military intellect, and America became a great nation. Separate creativity and innovation. I agree with Dr. Carson.
Yes, I do. When you actually have to be responsible to give more tools.
ISIS rides in a U.S. Humvee. I've got a proposal. Fund our enemies.
When you're sitting in a subcommittee blowing hot air, you can say things like that.
I asked the mayor.
That is nonsense.
But I am darn proud.
It's good to see you, gentlemen. What do you think of this crowd?
Fat pigs, dogs, slobs,
illegals,
disgusting animals,
prostitutes, drug dealers, pimps, all the people freeloading off the system. And of course, I'm talking about Hillary Clinton.
Fat pigs, dogs, slobs,
illegals,
disgusting animals,
prostitutes, drug dealers, pimps, all the people freeloading off the system. And of course, I'm talking about Hillary Clinton.
It's over.
That's it.
For the first Republican primary debate night of the 2016 presidential race, our thanks to the candidates who will now be joined by their families.
Oh, but their families have been sitting here in this arena and pins in the air.